Welcome to Oracle Marketing Cloud Help Center videos. In this video, we will cover how to implement interactive notifications in a push campaign. With interactive notifications, you can add action buttons to your push notifications, allowing your mobile app users to interact directly with the app messages you send them. Note that you will need to contact your customer success manager to get the feature enabled. Additionally, you'll need to use our SDK version 6.35 from the 18A update or later. Click on Campaigns, then Create Campaign, and create a push campaign. Choose the app you want to use from the drop-down list. You'll then be redirected to the Push Message Designer, where you can enable interactive push notifications for that campaign. After you've written your push notification and configured the other settings, click on the Edit icon beside Add Push Notification buttons. Click Yes to see the options for interactive notifications. There are 6 options. You can ask your users to accept or decline something, or your users can add a product to a wishlist with the Add to Wishlist button. You can accelerate the buying process by allowing users to click Buy Now in a push notification, or you can send your user a push notification with the option to Buy Now or Add to Wishlist. Additionally, you can ask your users to rate something with the Rate button. Finally, you can ask your users to accept or decline something using the Yes or No buttons. Your mobile app developers can also create custom interactive notification buttons in the mobile app code using the mobile app SDK, and they can also configure these custom buttons for the app using the mobile app developer console. Once you've selected an interactive notification button, click Next. Provide the URL you want your users to be redirected to, then click Done. Now click Save. The Push Message Designer will provide a preview of what your users will see when they receive the interactive notification. When you're done, go to Workbook to configure the rest of your settings, and when you're ready, launch the push campaign. The target user will now receive your interactive push notification. For more information, please go to Topliners and click Know It. Thanks for watching!